I gotta admit, I really like the Go-Go's. And, well, we're at Experience Music Project. It's the last night of Gnomedex, and this is like the final party, right? And EMP is a big crazy looking building by the Space Needle that's got like rock and roll museums in it. And it's nice that they're playing the Go-Go's because they're just playing Milli Vanilli and like Pat Benatar and stuff. Which is kind of sad because this is like a font of rock and roll history. Anyway,
this is Jacob Stewart,
aka the Unabonger.
Jay's from Oli. And here's Jacob Gower. He's from Arkansas.
How's it going?
And Dingo's here too.
The lovely Dingo.
Holy girl. For you who know me better.
So, I guess we had our whole other day of Gnomedex today, and for me, probably the highlights were PT and his crazy invention hacks and ideas, and then Ethan talked from Warner Brothers talking about the rock and roll stuff. How about you guys?
I liked, PT. Definitely cool to make sense.
Too bad he died in such a hurry.
Yeah, he has to rush so much, and it's like
so many ideas and so many cool projects. He just gives you a little bit of an overview, and you have to go find them on your own.
Yeah, and all the things he was showing have demos online, but there's so many ideas and so many cool things. And so make zine, and really from a design standpoint, it's a great thing to look at. He was one of the hits last year, and they gave him a little bit more time this year, where last year just sort of filled in between the kind of the speeches.
True that.
That got a little testy in there. Dave Weiner and
Blake Ross, Mark Fox.
Yeah, what was all that about? You guys know any? Is there some backstory that I'm missing?
They disagree.
Yeah.
What's the fundamental tension?
The old guys think they're wise and can tell the young guys where they're making mistakes, and the young guys are cocky because they're making money and don't want to hear it.
Yeah, Blake was probably 20.
21.
Young gaffer.
I don't know. I don't even think he deserved to be attacked. I don't really think he did anything.
It was a little inappropriate.
Yeah.
I think it started a couple days ago with some untimely blog posts that maybe were not interpreted in a positive manner by some of those gentlemen.
And then Tara and Chris from Citizen Agency talked about how to keep your company small.
That was cool.
Instead of an 800-pound gorilla, have 80 10-pound spider monkeys.
Yeah.
And I think I speak for all of us to say we are in favor of more spider monkeys.
I love spider monkeys. And I speak for females all around the world.
And Werner Vogels has become kind of my favorite new tech geek. Yes. You know, it's chimpanzees and all that.
He was over there hoping to win one of the Xboxes.
Because he probably doesn't make all that much money being the CTO of Amazon.
Yeah.
You know, I work with the chimpanzees.
Often stock options there.
Yeah, lousy work conditions too. I hear they take lousy care of their employees. But you know, it was interesting because there's a real mix of companies from startups to people from Intel and Microsoft.
Yeah. Yahoo
but people
Microsoft.
Are being like very like, I'm not just a company shill. What did you think of the woman this afternoon who was doing the managing creativity talk? Comments on that?
Which one was that?
Raw, raw, everyone. This managed creativity. You remember that?
Oh, I think so. Yeah, that was all right.
Yeah. I have no recollection of that at all.
Yeah, there's a couple.
Speaking of the big companies, why didn't Google have anyone here, really?
They did last year. They had a big presence here last year.
Yeah, I didn't really see. I don't think I met anybody from Google.
I want to know why Yahoo brought those same ugly-ass chairs that they've had for years. Can't they come up with a new marketing idea besides a big, ugly, purple chair? Come on, Yahoo guys, get it together.
And what would it take to get the folks from Flickr here? They should have really been like a keynote kind of.
Everybody's using it.
Everybody's using it here. Yeah, for sure. It's totally like the default app for that kind of stuff, too.
Most definitely. I don't know anybody I've met who does not have a Flickr account so far.
Right,
they
and
really
by
should be represented here. Besides,
we did our best. You and I took probably maybe 300 pictures at least and put them up in the last 2 days.
We do what we can. Try to
and
help
a few
out.
Videos as well.
As it turns out, 3D house.
3D house of Cosmo G Space Lane.
All right, and it was cool. You know, always the best thing though is meeting new friends. So we got our new buddy from Arkansas, which is cool.
Right.
And we met our buddy again.
Jacob and I not only share the first name, but we share the same
birthday
as well.
Oh, no kidding, eh?
June 12th.
Oh, geez, now I got to buy two presents to be a year late. I have a thing where Jay, I always get Jay's birthday present to him about a week before that year's birthday.
Yeah, the day Elvis died.
August 16th.
Yes.
That's right.
It's my brother's birthday.
Oh my God.
See, it is a small
birthday synchronicity.
Oh man, I think we should start singing Kumbaya. Okay, everyone now.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
Okay, that's usually enough.
Yeah, that's good.
Dave did a good enough rendition the other day.
All right. From Paul Allen's exorbitant and exciting ode to music, the EMP is going to go explore the sci-fi museum. There's a rock and roll room. Dave Detter from Exit Presidents of the United States. I guess the Presidents of the United States is on a permanent hiatus, so I just say X for lack of a better word.
But Dave's going to jam with us.
So Dave's going to jam, so we're going to go rock out with Dave.
Yeah, that's right.
You know, no, like, just like it's no big deal. And I'll try not to drop as many names as Ethan did in his speech, but hanging out watching R.A.M. and with Eddie Vedder. That's cool. Ethan deserved it because he was doing some really cool things, saying some things. He managed to weasel his way into some inside situations where it really affects a positive change. So right on to him, right on for Werner, right on for PT, out from Gnomedex.
Right on for Chris Perillo.
Yeah, way to go, Chris Perillo.
Chris Perillo's awesome.
Yeah.